actual tattoo shop. Thank you. like they've been locked in here for years.